Hello. And welcome to my live. Today, it's Tuesday, and I am currently just remaking a box into something like a drawer. But I shall be reading the Betrayals by Bridget Collins. So that is what I shall be doing today as well. So if you're doing anything, you know, interesting today, let me know. If you're reading, let me know what you're reading. If you are, if you're crafting, then please let me know. And yeah, I'm just trying to, where am I? I just want to add that, right. Yeah, so there we go. Okay. Hopefully that will download before. I have got coffee, but I'll probably end up going off to get one. So, yeah, that's basically, I had a very busy weekend. I have yet to edit my video for tomorrow, so I need to get that done as well at some point today. I have got different glasses on because I sat on these ones and I've broken them. So I need to go and get some new glasses. It is just not working out for me at the minute. So what are you going to do? I do not know. Hopefully I can get this in because it says I'm currently reading I shall have to do that after that. Hopefully it'll upload. If not, I'm in trouble. That's good, I can do it. That's awesome. Just means I'll have to change the change that while we're live. I should have thought of that before I went live, but I didn't, did I? So yeah, and I'm reading, as I say, I'm reading the Betrayals by Bridget Collins. I got this amazing book cover from a shop on Etsy called Book Besties, and it was Andy from Zebra Reads on her YouTube video that I saw this, and I was like, man, I need that in my life. Isn't it awesome? I mean, we do. Obviously, I have an Etsy shop that does book covers, but you know, I like to support everyone. So, yeah. I'm just a little bit crazy today. I don't think I've had enough coffee. Perhaps need to have a little bit more. So, yeah, there's the thing on there. I don't know if you'd even be able to see that. There you go. So, yeah. Right, hopefully I can get this thing swapped over. So let's do that. And then you can, got 45 minutes. Hello. Hello. So, I'm nearly finished. I have got... What have I got left? I've got 100... Probably 150 pages left. So, hopefully, I'll get that finished today. Then I can talk about it on my vlog. And then I can upload my vlog. That's the plan. That's the plan. Whether or not it happens, I don't know. Right, so I'll show you what else I did. So I made this box out of the box that I got from Fleur from Rocks and Chains. Because I did the other thing last week, didn't I? The, what do they call it? The Tussy Mussy. So I made that. And I must say, I just want to say thank you very much. If you have gone on over to my craft channel, what I should do actually is link that as well, actually, because I do crafting over there too. So you would be able to see the crafting. I'm just having a look. So I've got all these punches and stuff, and I have no idea what half of them do. Oh, it does work. That one cuts out little washers. It's one of these. 1 inch plus. I don't know where, what company it's from. So, yeah, I'm just prattling about, to be honest. And all of the kit I've put in there. So then what you could do is the next kit you get, make another one, glue that on top, glue it on top, and you could date them, and then you've got like a whole thing of subscription boxes. So what am I feeling about the betrayals? Honestly, it's not as good as The Binding by Bridget Collins. I loved that book. It was so good. The Binding is basically... If I give you a quick synopsis, we've only got a couple of minutes left anyway. The Binding is about a boy that ends up apprenticing somebody who binds books. And basically, they bind memories into books. And it kind of goes from there. But there is a little bit of LGBTQI, as there is in here as well. So... As far as I'm aware, at the moment, our main protagonist has, he's kissed a woman, but he's also falling in love with a boy in his past. Because this is another one that flits from back to forward. It's very similar. It's written very similar to The Binding. I do like her style of writing. Bridget Collins has got a really nice style of writing. She is very poetic, and this is very poetic. I would say this is more dark academia than the other one, but they're sort of both... I think this is more dark academia because we are basically in a school, whereas the other one is more about the making of books, if you get my drift. It's very similar. The making of books is very similar to... I think it's called Ink, and I'm not sure who it's by. But basically, it's about those who are tattooed and not tattooed. I really must read that again because I love that book too. And basically, you have your whole life story. So you've got is it Inks and Planes or something like that. But yeah, I think it's quite similar to that. So hopefully, I'll get a little bit more of this read if I don't. I'm just in a bit of a fidgety mood today, I think. So I'm going to get a bit more of this read and then we will reconvene. I don't know whether I'm going to do another sprint. I might. It just depends because I might want to get this finished. So hopefully I can get it finished. But yeah, so that is what we are going to do. So I will see you in 45 minutes. Well, there we go. Another sprint has been and gone. I thought I'd go and sit on my bed. I have got basically 100 pages, just under 100 pages to go. So I reckon I can finish that today. So I'm going to wrap up this little reading sprint. I think I would do another one if I didn't have my my vlog to edit. Ooh, excuse me. And I was getting quite comfy on the bed. And you know what it's like? You just think, oh, yeah. But I enjoyed that. I'm enjoying reading this. I'm not sure what I'm going to read next. I don't know because I've got a book on loan that I've got transferred to the library. That is the Encyclopedia of... No, it isn't. It's a witch book anyway. So I've got that. Then I've got my Sarah J. Maas series to do again. What else have I got? I've got some other books that I want to read. Oh, I've got the next book in the Crescent City series by Sarah J. Maas. I've got the second book in that coming from the library as well. So I will just have to wait and see what I'm going to read next after this. It just depends. That's why I don't do like TBRs or anything like that, because I like to just feel my way through my reading. But yeah, so I'm quite enjoying it. It's okay. As I say, it's not as good as the other book, The Binding. I think out of the two, personally, The Binding is the better of the two books. I think maybe because there's a little bit more fantastical feeling in that. I mean, this, they have like these things called, let me read it to you. It says here at the back, this is in the acknowledgements or the author's note. Basically, what they do is they do games. And it's an elusive game that combines maths, music and ideas in an atmosphere of meditation. So this is definitely, I would say, dark academia or academia, possibly dark academia, because it's coming up on some things at the end. But yeah, I would probably say this is going to be a 3.5. It's not a 4, it's a 3.5, I'd say. It was all right, you know. I wanted to know what's happening, so it's not like I wanted to DNF it. But as I say, out of the two, The Binding was better. And I also think because I've just read The Invisible Life of Addie LaRue by V. Schwab, that was chef's kiss amazing. I loved that. So I really don't know. I'll be back. I'm not back tomorrow. I'm back on Wednesday. I'm going to have a look and see if I can change some of the times just so I could do a few evening sprints as well. So then it gives other people a chance. So thank you very, very much for joining me today. If you did, thank you for future people joining me and watching. Thank you very much. And don't forget, I have got my vlog coming up on my channel. It'll be either up today or tomorrow, possibly tomorrow, because I haven't edited it yet. That's what I'm going to go and do now. And I have my craft channel, which I should link. Don't forget to pop over to my Etsy shop and have a look over there. I've got some new things launching over there in the next few weeks. We have got some eco-friendly party bags as well. So if you need something for a party, pop on over there. And I think that is possibly about it. So thank you so much for watching, and I will see you on the next one. Bye.